to operate catapults, and we never had enough torque, so then we decided to go with the Bungedia, and now it's getting really complicated. So this is basically just a kicking arm, and it speeds up before it hits the ball. So the momentum of the block at the end is what does the work, and this dual sim motor drives the